strong cultural value in legendary creatures, the most notable one being the creature depicted on all these doorways. It resembles the mythological Wendigo, a fierce creature with an insatiable desire to consume flesh. The creature is most often linked with both greed and famine, acting as a balance of nature. Why would this creature hold such a strong cultural significance to them?
I'm thinking those little things, adorable little things, are probably Wendigos themselves. But they're baby Wendigos. Or maybe not. This, come on. God damn it. Music is so freaking relaxing. Look how this is beautifully done. Hello. I see you. Still, I'm gonna go here just to check what it is, if there's anything here. There isn't. And now I'm gonna go back to that one. On this side, nothing here. So I'm taking it that they didn't reach this far in. I think I'm supposed to go through this. Oh dude, I die if I do this. Pretty sure. If there's any other thing in here. I'm pretty sure I die if. Yeah, but that's the thing. I'll land in a proper spot. Okay. Not too bad. No, they actually been here because this is the way to the Astro facility. But they have been here. need to go that way. Oh crap. Here's the thing, I need to go that way. But I want to check what's up there. I think this is what I've been saving all the things for.
The pyramid built by the Caesarians served as a ceremonial structure exalting the Colossi. Along with the Titan tree and daemons, they intertwined to form a mythology. From what I gathered, the Colossi were once humans who feasted upon the forbidden fruit, corrupting them into giant monstrosities, cannibalizing their fellow man and devouring all life within the valley. Is this a tale of caution? Are the Caesarians warning us against abusing the power of the life seed?
I don't know. Don't like the fact that there's no sound here. Oh, come on, I have another one to open. I don't have that many. The Viper coil damper nullifies the energy cost. Oh, nice. Okay, that's good. Doesn't cost energy anymore for the Viper thing. Of course, we have to collect enough metal to get inside this place, the land shark. That's down, there should be a pyramid, new base. Okay. Now, there's another one here, and I think I won't have... Yeah, 40 medallions. I don't have that. So that's crappy crap. Well, maybe if I can get enough, I will come back. Someday? Soon? Now, I need to go down that way. 40 medallions, that's going to be kind of impossible. I knew. I heard you. Smoke Lake. Alright, let me look at what's happening here. Oh my. Yeah, well, going across here, not gonna be easy, and then I have to... Problem is I can't see that crappy thing. Here we go. Nice. Nailed it. I see one dude here. Give life back to that. Something happening here. Damn, there's a lot of these dudes. You're the one doing all the noise. Oh, bad. That was not what I was wanted to do. Oh, wow. Is this a jump here? Find a way inside. Well, the way inside is gonna be jump here. Oh crap, again. There you go, nice. And then up here, and again. And you. Classify you. Dude, pacify, thank you. Oh, another one. Nice. Oh crap. Thought I hit him. As long as I recharge it, I don't really need recharge because I have... They're all around. It's like boss fight. So they're giving me like, hey, here's all the recharges because this is the boss fight. Yeah, it's energy recharges. Loads of them. Never know what that is. So what do I need to do? Jumpy, 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 jumpy. All right. This. There we go. No, it would... Because now I have to go down here. There's no way to get up there now. Oh, but these guys are here again. These guys are cool. Oh, stuff. What is this upgrade? Skiver allows pathfinders to run across water for a limited duration. Your speed will increase as you run. I can run across water? Dude, that's awesome.
I have tasked the Valkyrie Pathfinder squad with testing out the Lake Skipper upgrade for the leaf suit. The lake near the Astra facility should prove ideal for the assessment. I expect a full report on my desk as soon as testing is complete.
So at a low angle. So low angle means like this. Where am I going? I don't know. I'm just running. Oh boy. Oh boy. Look at me go. Oh boy. This. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh speedy speedy. Go 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 jump, tall jump, go 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 speed go go jump. Oh nice nice. Where am I going? I don't know. Run. Oh there's a hand there. Oh come on come on come on come on come on. Oh I don't know if that thing, but I heard seemed like it was telling yeah this. You better start a thing because this is gonna, you're gonna sink. So. Yeah, I think that, why is it telling me that it's gonna, I'm gonna sink or something? Go in! Double jump, done. Oh god. Okay, okay. Oh, there we go. Nice. That way? Oh boy, oh boy. Wait a second. Where am I supposed to go? That way. Yeah. Yeah, I can do it. Oh, is this a low angle? I don't think this is a low angle. Oh crap. That was a bad angle to win. Yeah. That wasn't a low enough angle. Go up here and run off like this. This is gonna be a low enough angle. Yeah, there you go. No, it's not. Woohoo, gotcha. What the? And done. I'll just run. Oh, I probably don't have enough speed. I do. Nice. Oh crap! Oh, oh, jumpy, jumpy. Nice. Got that one. Downhill. Going downhill. Oh, I'm gonna do this jump. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Oh, here we go. Nice. What am I doing? I don't know. I'm going fast as... Oh, boy. Oh crap. How fast is this going? Oh god. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is, oh god. Stop. Things are getting out of control. Alright, I need to revive trees. I don't have any trees around. Bushes. I'll revive your bush. I need to revive more. That one as well. Good. Come on. You can do it! Oh, no. Oh, back. Oh, God. Oh. Alright, we're pretty close now. But the angle of entry is bad. Nice, that was enough. Oh dear, this is slow. Oh god, I see what they want me to do. Can I even do that? Not sure I can do it. They want me to jump into that. I'm not sure about this. YOLO. Run, Forrest, run. Come on. There we go. Nice. That worked. Venture further into the Astro facility. I don't like all the red lights. Just don't. Water is a no-no. How do I do this? Alright, let's try it. Can't see it working, the angle is too steep. Oh well, it worked. Oosh! Okay.